You shall have no other God besides me. Who is he? The Holy Trinity, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. And so, a Catholic cannot participate, even intellectually, in any other religious cult, which is not a cult of the Holy Trinity. A Catholic cannot burn even a small grain of incense before the images of the new idols of our time, as for example, the idol of a so-called standard religion, before the idol of public opinion, before the idol of political correctness. Pius XII stated that many holy minds are recognizing in the Catholic Church principles of belief and life that have stood the test of 2,000 years. The strong cohesion of the ecclesiastical hierarchy, which illuminates the succession of Peter, spreads itself in enlightened minds with the teaching of the gospel. The Catholic Church is the city of God, whose king and the king of this city, who is the king of this city of the Church? The truth. And what is the law? The love. And what is the measure of the Church? The eternity, not the temporal life. Not ecology, not climate change. Eternity, this is the measure of the Church. Is that the words of whom? Saint Augustine. May all Catholics in our days